Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Give me just a moment. I need to do some camera fidgeting because of the fact that I bumped it as I was getting... Don't tilt too far. Bear with me, and we'll be in a world of pure imagination. Da, 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 da. There we go. Da, 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 da. Anyway, hi everybody, welcome back. I hope you all have had as good a week as, at least as good a week as I have. I haven't had like an amazing week, but like, you know, I hope you all have had a good decent week. Hope you all are taking care of yourselves, staying warm, or staying warm where you're where it's cold, staying cool where it's warm. I hope you all are doing what you need to survive and be healthy, happy, and rested and all that. Hi everybody. I love this game. Sorry, I've missed this game. I'm excited to get back into it. I am tired. I didn't sleep well last night, but I am excited for this. We're having announcements. Not that I could think of. Yeah, no, I can't think of any announcements, so let's just talk about my Patreon. I have a Patreon. It's right there on screen, patreon.com/crimsonknight. It's a place where you can support me, be a patron, and help me help ensure that I am able to continue to make content and maybe help improve it in the future. And you know, the usual ilk and stuff like that. It's patreon.com/crimsonknight, just as it's shown on screen right here. patreon.com/crimsonknight, just as it's written on screen. if you want to find other places where you can follow me, there's also a link tree right there, linktree.com/crimsonknight, where you can, you know, follow me, find like socials and my Discord and stuff like that, places where you can follow me for updates and all of that wonderful, wonderful stuff, maybe even support me other ways and so on and so forth. But anyway, yeah. Anything else? It's fucking cold here, y'all. But no, I can't think of anything. My brain is struggling a little bit today. Every day I'm struggling. Sorry. Yeah, no, let's just get back into it. Screw it. Let's just get back into Gotham Knights. We determined last time that we would be playing as Barbara today.
I know you want to trust Montoya Babs, but I have some suspicions.
Oh? Like what?
I can't quite put my finger on it. She just doesn't seem to like me. Or Dick. Or Jason.
I think she just wishes cops would do their jobs instead of leaving the work to vigilantes.
I mean, there's that.
A Gotham cop doing their job? That'd be the day. Oh, I mean...
No, you're right. Renee's an anomaly, which is why we need her on our side.
I mean, there's also the fact that she's a little gay. And by a little, I mean very. Canonically in the comics, Renee Montoya is gay. Like, gay. Gay. But anyway. All right. So, what was it doing? This button. Nope, not that button. This button. No, this button. There we go. I'll remember how this game is played someday. All right. So I have already done some of this. Stuff over the week. Did I? Hold on. Did I? Did I do? That's the button I'm looking for. I did not, apparently. Alright, now let's change her style. I swear I did this. Did I dream it? Oh, scrolled right past it. This one. Ah, this one doesn't have a mod spot. Neither does this one. Twelve damage versus what would we do with that on it? High power but low damage. Nah. Let's swap to that. Oh, does critical damage increase? Never mind. We'll replace that one. There we go. All right. Now, I did notice that I got some emails that I didn't have before. Think. Maybe it wasn't from Barbara, though. Or for Barbara. Okay. Does he have anything up here that I missed? The involvement of one of Gotham's most notorious criminals after a recent riot at Blackgate Penitentiary. Harley Quinn, psychiatrist turned felon and frequent rival of Batman, was reportedly seen at Blackgate during the riot, despite the fact that she is not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. She did.
You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
Here, any more convo here, y'all? No? Okay. I did. Okay, so to Dick from Elise Svoboda. The cape you stuck us with is getting on my nerves. He's so optimistic. Does he ever stop smiling? How long are you gone? I don't know how much more of this I could take. Because Superboy or Superman was keeping an eye on Bloodhaven, if I remember correctly. Yeah, the super speeding bullet running around out there in Bloodhaven. Superman's keeping an eye on Bloodhaven. Alright, was there anything up there? No? Okay, over to Tim.
Good old Timmy. Timmy.
Alright. Oh, I didn't. That. No new emails from him for him. He does have a thing up here that I missed before. Beep 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 beep. Oh, Alfred!
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Oh. Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead.
What is it? Tell me. Show me.
Knighthood. Oh, wow. Damn. Okay. Oh, it's the I cleared the next knighthood thing. Because I did these three here. All right, so I have two ability points. Ooh, that's tempting. Let's see here. Takedowns restore Robin's health. No, I want this one. And then I'll... Yeah, we'll do that one too. Alright, knighthood.
It's weird, even for Gotham. Most of them only have parking tickets on the records.
First time for everything, I suppose.
What was I gonna do? I was gonna check some gear. That's what I was gonna check. Styles. Okay, I still don't have the knighthood one unlocked. Do I have any of the other ones unlocked? Hold on. Neo Guard, that's the main one for this. Titan. I like the head because it reminds me of Red Robin, I like the R. I like the color scheme, the general color scheme. The cape's a little dinky, and I don't like the red, the cape design on the back. Eternal. It's the Red Robin symbol. I like the hood, the cowl. I mean, I like the suit, the all red suit. Cape. I feel like the cape should have been black with, you know, but could just be me. Year one. Neon noir. I feel like I've already been through these. Quite possibly. Demon is still locked. Privateer is still locked. Metal is still locked. Beyond. Night Ops. Achoo! Excuse me. Shinobi is still locked. Back to Night Watch. Talon is locked. Knighthood is locked. Raider is locked. Ooh. Ooh. I kind of like that. Use the Raider one when I'm... Anyway, moving on. Anybody have any more to say?
People we found aiding the freaks were prescribed medication that isn't on the market yet. It doesn't appear on any database.
So we can't trace it back to Harley. Great.
I thought you liked a challenge.
Oh, you're on.
Alright. Jason, that's who's next. Come on, Jason. There we go. Oh, he does have a thing up here, too. Get off.
Really covered her track. Usually digging up an old website isn't hard.
Really? Even if it's been deleted?
Oh yeah. You can usually find an archived version of it somewhere on the web.
So theoretically, you could find things like, say,
that fan site you made for yourself when you first debuted as Nightwing? Oh yeah.
Please don't tell the others.
Oh, we heard.
Best hideout ever, right?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly
same conversation.
Batcave.
We still need to work on expanding the library, but I think Bruce would like it anyway.
Aww. I know he would, because this is your home.
Never really knew what home felt like. But standing in this place, looking over Gotham. Yeah, it's okay.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Of course he did.
Of course he did. Aww. Alright, Babs. You're the one we're going out as today, so. Alright. Now. Alright, we've got that. Our leads are... Court of Owls led by a man they call the Voice of the Court. Unfortunately, the voice recordings we obtained, the Powers Clubs were corrupted after falling into the death trap. We can't identify him or anyone else present at the club. Our analysis of the key's isotope allowed us to pick up an identical signature somewhere in the general vicinity of West End District. Okay. This is the key that we traced. The dagger we got from Talia. Priority intel. Everyone in Gotham has heard the Court of Owls nursery rhyme, but no one thought it could be real, not even Bruce. The court has controlled Gotham City for centuries and killed countless people. Taking them down is not going to be easy. Court's linchpin was some guy who called himself the Voice of the Court. Fortunately, we couldn't get an ID. Every one of these victims was killed and pinned to the wall, just like Langstrom. They were all witnesses for cases where the accused was a prominent Gotham citizen. Okay. All right. Harley Quinn, we've got the meds. Freeze. Okay. Let's do the Mr. Freeze, because it's been a second since we did him. Yeah, let's do Freeze. Oh, we're in a specific mission location. Interesting. Okay. So this is kind of like an MMO flashpoint kind of thing. Interesting. Okay. All right, let's go take out that sniper first.
It's somebody's nap time.
Oh, it's somebody's nap time. Lol. Alright. I think the rest of these I'll have to actually fight. Now, I did just remember that I never used these on these two for her.
Regulators are probably inside. Time to find out what they're after. Who knows what they'll do if they spot me? Better be careful. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Get the isolated one first. Oh, damn. It won't let me through. Okay.
Thank you. there banging. Is someone alive in there? Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting.
Okay, this is where I came in. All right. Okay. Yeah, I hear you.
Scientist. Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console?
Ah, that console. Come on.
In this lab must have been pretty important. Another scientist dead. What are you playing at, Freeze? The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable. A disruptor. The machines that play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Droid blueprint for a machine built by Mr. Freeze and Quartz Lab scientists. Too much of the schematic is missing to be analyzed. Where's the third clue? It's out here.
There might be something on Upshot that'll explain what happened here.
There we go. That's what I'm looking for right here. The failsafe is ready.
Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look.
If Freeze ever discovers its existence, I'm as good as dead, but after seeing the potential of what his machine is capable of, its capacity for destruction is too great. The failsafe's hidden in my office, the usual spot. Hopefully I'll never have to use it, but I doubt Freeze will abandon his plan so easily. All right, we have to find Theodore Upshot's office. V. Jones.
Now to find his office.
Haley, PhD. S. Clement. E. Upshot, there we go.
Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere.
You have 3 new messages. First new message. Hi, Theo. It's your mother. We're here at the restaurant, but can't see you. Are you working late again? Message saved.
Hidden floor compartment?
Theo, it's your mother again. It's been an hour and you're not here. They had to give our table away. Please, give us a call back. Message saved. Third new message. Your father and I are starting to worry. Please pick up so we know you're okay.
Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Okay. And since that was all, since that was essentially a flashpoint, of course you did, Dick.
Homicide detectives are investigating after the killing of 2 scientists during a robbery at Quartz Labs. The nighttime raid of the facility's cryogenics wing resulted in the deaths of 2 Quartz researchers, identified by family and friends as Drs. Theodore Upshot and Kaylin Lee. The pair were recently honored by the Gotham Science Society for their groundbreaking cryo research. Experimental technology worth millions of dollars was also stolen. Gotham police are investigating potential links to an earlier raid on Star Labs connected to scientist turned criminal Dr. Victor Freeze and the Regulators Crime Syndicate. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
All right, what gear do we have here? Craft a metal suit. Okay, I can do that now. Gear 1, and noir. Load out suits. Yeah. Oh, wow, look at that. Increase in stats all around. This button. And... Guard, Titan. I like the Titan one too. Night Ops. That's right. More email from Frankie Charles. What's your schedule like these days? I got a new place out in Burnside. You gotta come hang. The neighborhood is rad and there's tons to do. Lots of tech too, which would be up your alley. What if you came down for a weekend and crashed at mine? Standing offer from Frankie Charles. Tim involving an AI. I enrolled for a weekend class on AI. But their reading list seems a little basic. Can you take a look at this list for me and let me know if I'm wasting my time? Oh man, machine learning and you, artificial intelligence, real ethics, and biases in AI learning? Emotional machinery, damn. To Jason Todd from Barbara. If you like the Commander series, you might like The Endless. It's a series going on 5 books now, so it should keep you busy for a minute. It's about siblings who are forced to look after one another after their ship crash lands on a derelict planet, killing their parents. It starts off as kind of a sci-fi survivalist story, and then actually, you know what? Just read it. I don't want to spoil the surprise. Interesting. All right. Yet another flashpoint. Curious. All right, we need to do that. We have a lot to do out on the map. So yeah, here's what we're gonna do. I just need the privateer suit. Okay.
First Star Labs, now Quartz.
If Freeze thinks he can do whatever he wants with Batman gone, he's not who I thought he was. This is a new Victor we're dealing with.
All right, Belfry, where am I headed?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Great. Thanks, Belfry.
Damn it.
You're gonna see what we do when people are upset.
Oh, stop shooting!
I'm gonna
kill them, heaven!
Damn it. You stop.
We can't let them do this to us.
Uh-oh.
Guess that wasn't fun for you.
Thank you.
There we go.
You should be safe now.
I'm lucky you got here in time. I owe you my life. We're near the scene.
All right. Did I
have to get out of here?
Yeah. Hi guys. Behind me. That was a treat. That's fine.
Never learn.
All right, okay. I need to go over here. There's a bomb threat down there. Oh. In the air, right. Oh, Gotham's best boss.
a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
Wow, her cape is really having problems right now.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
It's because baby girls always see their daddies, you know, in the heroic way, you know? Alright, go to the dollhouse. Oh, dollhouse there, okay. Like the Batman Memorial, but not. Got it. Okay. Alright, moving on. Map. You. First. Oop! Sorry, you'll be fine. Damn it, mouse. Stay in the... Hold on. Do I not have the goddamn fucking... I don't. Mouse capture bullshit. Where is it? Hate that they won't let me and want it an exclusive, it wouldn't be there. Lock mouse, here we go. Or not.
Ugh. protecting Gotham, one criminal at a time.
Okay, give me just a second. Now that I've finished that damn fight, hold on. Problem. Help. Fine. Whatever.
That's not good.
Okay, so they'll stay off. They'll only stay off for a certain amount of time.
I'm tracking some odd energy signatures near you. There might be something of interest there.
What's going on?
Somebody help!
Where are you going? Which way are you going? Left or right? Shush.
It's disarmed. Sit tight.
Hurry, please.
Hmm.
Just do as I say and you won't get hurt.
It's disarmed. Sit tight.
I'm okay. You just need to take them down. Quick.
Hey! Is anyone out there?
Calm down. Alright, enemies are defeated. Now we turn off cameras.
They're gonna now kill we disarm. Me. Please help.
Chill. Chill, please.
Thanks. Seems like nowhere is safe for us anymore.
Maybe you could try not committing crimes.
Odd thing to say to a bunch of hostages that you just rescued.
Oh, you really did me a solid back there.
All right.
Got to get out of here.
Yes, I know.
You always got to be looking over your shoulder in this city.
No guns. No. No. Alright. Wait, what? Nice. Okay. Anyway, let's see here. Where do we want to go? What do we want to do? Let's do... Let's visit the penguin. Let's visit penguin.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
Not exactly my cup of tea. What do you want, Oswald?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
I'll pass. I prefer to stay on the legal side of things. As much as possible, anyway.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
By weeding out your competition.
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
Fine, but I'm doing this for the people of Gotham, not for you.
Well, that's the spirit.
All right, let's go say hi to Lucius next. He should be there. You know what? Let's take a drive.
Can't even get comfortable on his own roof with you around.
All right, contact. Craft. Okay. She's not that far away, so let's just go take her out. I mean, take care of her. I mean, go give her a visit.
Mum and I out a lot. Oh, is your mother? She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here, for both of us. Not a job for the faint of heart, is it? You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health. Sounds good to me.
Yeah, Dr. Leslie Tompkins was Batman's personal doctor. She was if I remember correctly, a co-worker of his dad's, Thomas Wayne. Dr. Thomas Wayne, co-worker of his, and she was one of the few people who knew who Bruce was, that Batman was Bruce. If I remember correctly. Contact, let's see here. Alright, looks like everybody else is... all the contacts are set. Let's go visit this anonymous source, shall we? Oh fuck. Bats can't swim.
No face. That's a first. Did he just turn into clay?
Oh no.
Belfry, I think Clayface might be back.
Wait, isn't he dead?
From what I just fought, I doubt that. But we'll have to investigate this further to be sure.
Mimics. Mimic.
About time you showed up.
Batgirl at your service. And what should I call you?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
All right, Madame Palomares. I got your message. You said you had some information for me?
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves the Watch.
Sounds serious.
I started the group years ago when I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Like someone else I know.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips. To help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
I'm glad you did. I promise. I'll do everything I can to keep your neighborhood safe.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together.
Aww.
Nope, just a quiet night around these parts.
Okay.
Till next time.
All right. We have a deal happening over here. Yeah, we'll hit that. How am I doing? What do we have here? The malleable mugger. All right.
Excuse me.
You're done. Appreciate it.
Hold on a second. I haven't. That I couldn't quite. There we go.
It. Gotcha. Aw, they're almost cute when they're sleeping. No! Gonna interrogate the one, but accidentally KO'd her. Of course I did. somewhere around here. Where is it?
I'm staring at it.
Somewhere around here.
Literally, can I just like... Okay, fine. I'll do it another time.
Units needed in North Gotham. We have reports of gang activity.
Night, night.
Everything's good here.
Excuse for
like that. Don't mind if I do. Didn't even break a sweat.
Okay.
Where is it?
I'm looking at it. Let's try something else. Let's try to reload the area by quick traveling. Search for hidden symbols to uncover their locations. Tap XAR to briefly highlight any symbols in the area. Okay.
What could it be?
Again? Well, I'll mess with it in my own time.
Sometimes I feel like all of Gotham's out to eat each other.
What's going on over there? Better check that out!
Don't worry about it. None of your business.
Oh!
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Okay. There's the Bruce Wayne grave. Wayne tomb.
Thank you. It's somewhere around here.
Ha!
Now, where is it? Found it.
Interesting. There's an energy signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
Coming.
Energy signature nearby. You may want to look into it.
Okay,
play face. Why are you doing this?
I can't wait to tell my friends about this!
Clayface? Can you hear me? We're gonna need more than that for the analysis. Do this plain face, but you're not giving me a choice.
I can't wait.
A bit more clay wouldn't hurt. Clayface, is that you?
I'm getting out of here.
That should do it. Belfry, I've got a bunch of clay for us to analyze.
Exciting! I can't wait to take a look.
Exciting! I can't wait to take a look! One of the nerdiest things they've ever had him say. Alright, let's go see what Penguin's got.
Want to do this play face, but you're not giving me a choice.
I mean, I just made a choice.
Thank you.
I heard that was one hell of a takedown. I wish I could have seen it myself.
Alright, we have criminal deal and organ trafficking. Okay, I will be right back. I have to run to the bathroom. Don't go anywhere. Let's get back into it. Alrighty. Okay. Excuse me.
Let them see me.
Check that out.
Go to sleep. Lucky bastard.
Deserve a break.
One of our guys is down.
Yes, and you're the only one left. Fancy that.
Ah! There we go. Gotta get this somewhere cold. Belfry.
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site.
That was pretty cool how they threw in those thugs at the end attacking Tompkins. That was pretty cool. All right. Go ahead and craft one of these. Yeah. And go ahead and craft another one of these. Yeah. Okay. What was the other thing that Lucius wanted? Mods, right. I can do that easily enough. Give me a second. So first off, we go into home. And then let's just wait a second. Ooh, there we go. Now if we do that one, and that one. Back to blue. Darn. Oh well. That cover it? Yes, it does. All right. Okay. Where? Come on. And bike. Where are you? There you are. Whoa. All right, let's just fast travel because apparently things are glitching a little bit.
That's Batgirl? do take after Batman in the stealth department.
All right. All right. This is what I'm looking for. That's gonna take me back to Belfry. That takes me to the Belfry. That takes me to the Belfry. That takes me to... Does it take me to the Belfry? Or is it just near the Belfry? No, it's the Belfry as well. That takes me to the Belfry. Okay.
Signature nearby. You may want to look into it.
A unique energy signal nearby, huh? The fuck does that mean? I had thought that meant Playface stuff, but apparently not. Oh, that was an interrogation! Damn it! Damn it! I keep failing at that. I keep failing on the interrogations. Alright. Really?
You're gonna regret this.
Go to sleep. No, don't KO him!
Don't mind if I do. She's mine! They're not getting up anytime soon.
Be careful.
Okay.
Your night.
Be careful.
Last chance. All right, let's hear it.
Chill out.
Here's what I know. Much obliged.
Okay. Alright, so that's three interrogations. Need one more. Oops, didn't mean to take out that fire hydrant.
Clayface, is that you? Nothing good ever came from an eerie glow. This must be it. There we go. Belfry, I'm in. Looks to be some sort of court hideout. It's empty.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Let me take a look. Moreno. I remember that case. Belfry, can you call up the Moreno murder case? Should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a Court of Owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Text appears to be in Old English. Purge. Kill all who trespass. Means threaten. Rest of the text says, make them fear us. Match the symbol on the order for Alexander Moreno. Kill the target. Constrain or confine. Take them prisoner. Another command from the court. Symbols are different from the previous document, but seem to indicate a command and a location. Court's instructions are purge. Hospital. Truman Federal Building. Otisburg. Brass Peg. Bowler Avenue. Gotham River. That's the one. Because it's got that and that.
Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever is down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Clayface? Can you hear me? Clayface, why are you doing this?
Thank you.
How am I not at the entrance? That's how.
Belfry, I'm in. Looks like they hit some kind of underground tunnel. I'll probably lose comms down there. Mark my location. I'll check in as soon as I can.
Copy that. Be careful down there.
Last sent messages, it's stalking me. I don't think it's human. Battery is nearly drained. Gollum, is that you? Nope, it's Talon. Wow, that was some zombie noises. Defeat Feral Talons. Oh man! That's gonna be fun.
You've got to be kidding me. This place is huge.
Yeah, so is the Batcave, my chica, my dear, my friend, mon ami, mon frère. Also, canonically within Gotham lore, there is a whole olden city that is sunken underground that new Gotham, the current Gotham, was built on top of. So, you know, it's one of those things of like, maybe temper your expectations a little bit. Temper your surprise a little bit, I guess, is more what I'm trying to say. Oh, that was death. All right, so I was over there, All right, we came from here. Did that one. Oh, come on. Batgirl. Here we go. That's a good girl. Oh. Thought you could hide from me, did you? That's the bat brat. Let's maybe heal up a little bit before we go and fight more Talons.
I wish you could see this, Belfry. The court's spending a lot of resources to mine whatever's down here.
Core sample wall.
They already extracted what was in here.
Thank you.
Maybe I can find a sample with some ore still in it. Extraction room. That sounds promising.
Indeed.
No one around. Maybe now I can get a sample of whatever they're mining down here. That's a lot of ore. Whatever they're mining down here, they must not be getting much of it. If I can extract a viable sample, we can analyze it back at the Belfry.
It said the earliest visible sample is dated to 1847.
Robin would have a field day with this.
Yes, he would.
Mining log. November 12th, 1841. Extraction process refined. Viable sample acquired and sent to lab for further testing. July 16th, 1862. Samples testing provided. Oh my god. Samples testing providing exciting results. Oy. Council is pleased. May 11th, 1904. Quotas increased. Mine cannot sustain this degree of output. February 7th, 1921. Cannot meet quotas despite improved extraction process. Price no show this morning. October 1st, 1935. Success in refining process. Cannot afford to relax. Expectations have been made clear. August 16th, 1960. Mine sustainability in peril. The voice will not be pleased. Oop, hold on, wrong button. There we go. September 3rd, 2016. Production drying out. This may prove to be my final entry.
Maybe these samples can tell me what they're looking for.
Deposit ore 10.05, 10.05, 10.05.88 COS. Sample doesn't have a note like some of the others. It looks like the element hasn't been extracted yet. Marble. Deposit ore. Note on the sample reads, I tried to use carbonic acid to increase the yields on this sample, but the element I extracted was damaged, a failed experiment. Quartzite. A note on the sample reads, does not react to previous methods. No sample extracted. Quartzite sample detected. Note in the margins reads, at current recoverability rates, we will not reach our targets before this mine is depleted. We must find more reliable extraction methods or uncover a new source. Compositor, the holes of the sample indicate that the element has already been extracted. Magnesite, a note on the sample reads, reacts poorly to all previous extraction methods. Carbonic acid, the pH in this sample is extremely high. It seems to be an extremely concentrated or possibly modified form of the acid. Cyanide solution, commonly used in gold extraction. Sulfuric acid, commonly used in copper mining. Compared to the other acids, it seems more of this has been used. Ammonium nitrate, a solution of mineral salt in water. More commonly used in agriculture. It seems odd to have it here.
a report on various acids and samples with some statistics on extraction rates. Which sample should be placed in the extractor? This one. Which chemical will... Did some tinkering when I'm back, went back to some older samples. Turns out what we thought was waste ore just needed a different extraction treatment. The carbonic acid damaged the sample, but the sulfuric acid solution worked perfectly. At this rate, we'll hit our targets for Project Pelias before the deposits run out. I'm preparing a report for the council. Okay. Carbonic, cyanide, sulfuric.
Dionysium. What the hell is that? Maybe the back computer will have some answers. If I ever find my way out of here.
Why do I feel like a boss fight is inbound? Maybe because this looks like a well-lit boss fight arena.
Oy That'll bae. Get me out of here.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
That still only counts as one.
That's my cue to leave.
Oh, they're leaving. Oh, wrong button. Come on. There you go.
Girl, run!
Where am I? Something's blocking the door. Probably debris from the cave-in. Out of the woods yet. Please tell me that's a way out.
Has she leveled up? She has leveled up. Okay. Wait a second. Look at that. You can cross. Okay, you can cross fuse. I did not realize that until just then. All right, cool. Contacts. Does that give him? Craft a suit or weapon of any variety. Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah. Okay. Metal. Night Ops. Alright. Titan. Are you one?
Belfry, you there?
We seem to have you back, Batgirl. Are you all right?
I'm fine. The court is mining some strange substance, and it looks a hell of a lot like... Belfry, you're cutting out. Belfry?
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
Hope you know what you're doing, Batgirl.
We're gonna go see Lucius. I know it's after 10. We're gonna go see Lucius, and then we're gonna go see Talia, and then we'll call it a night. Actually, I might call it a night before we talk to Talia. I wanna talk to Lucius regardless.
What are you doing, sneaking up on an old man like that?
All right, do we have any more? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here, and then we'll talk to Talia next time. So yeah, thanks for tuning in, thanks for hanging out, thanks for spending the time with me this week. But that's it for me from the week. We'll be back, we should be back on Monday. Barring any kind of external blockers or influences or whatever. But we should be back on Monday with more Assassin's Creed Chronicles Russia. And the usual schedule from there on out. But until then, if you're looking for content or people to support, you can absolutely check out these amazing people I've listed up here. I have even more recommendations in this link tree down below. In fact, speaking of that link tree, if you go to that, I highly recommend you check out that link tree, because it is a place where you can find my socials, my Discord, my Patreon, my Throne, my YouTube, and all those other places where you can find me, and my content, and or support me in one way or another. But yes, and you did hear me correctly, and you are seeing this correctly. There is a Patreon that I have a Patreon, patreon.com/CrimsonKnight, and if you want to support me or help me continue to be able to make content like this, or help me make my content better in one way or another, that would be the way to do it, probably. But yeah, anyway, like I said already, that's it for me for the night. And so, yeah, until next time, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all on Monday. I love you all. Peace out.